and welcome to my channel, and today we are doing a speed move, I guess, technically, for the Trudeau family. Troy and Damian have been together for a very, very long time. This is part 90. Part 90 for Get to Work. Like, I don't even know what to say to that. Like, this has been such a long journey. Like, I have had these guys with me probably since, since, like, I started my channel, or, like, since, I think it's technically, they've been with me ever since I've had The Sims 4, which I got on sale on Christmas last year. They had a hella awesome sale. I got The Sims 4 and Cats and Dogs. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's currently at this moment, I don't know if it will be by the time this video goes up, or if you're watching it hella into the future, it's on sale for $5, and that is amazing. Like, it's worth $5. Okay, let me tell you that. This game is definitely worth the $5. I mean, it kind of sucks you have to go through and pay for all the DLC, but they're having, like, a hella good sale. They have hella good sales on DLC all the time, so. Anyway. So, Get to Work was one of the first packs I picked up besides Cats and Dogs. I ended up getting Cats and Dogs, The Sims, and then a couple other packs. I can't remember what they are at the moment. But I ended up getting them all at once, and I have just been in love with this game ever since. Yes. Anyway, so I did not technically build this. This is one of the penthouses. It is the Fountain View penthouse in San Myshuno. This is one of the worlds they haven't lived in yet, and so I thought, you know what? This would be perfect for them. So, I mean, it's a perfect... they're rich, essentially. One's a mad scientist, and one was a secret agent, and he receives a crap ton of money as being retired now. So, I mean, they got money. They got money coming in. They ain't gotta worry about any of that. So, that's kind of what I was kind of going for, was I kind of wanted them to have a very nice place. But something that's just for the two of them now, the two of them and the pupper. So it's small enough that it's perfect and feels homey and lived in for the two of them, but it's big enough so this way Troy and Damian can have all of the things they've earned throughout all of their careers. They can have all that stuff there in the house. Well, they can have most of it. I kind of started running, I'm like, they don't need 5 desks. It's 2 people in this household now. So I may have sold a couple of desks. I may have sold a lot of things, because I was like, they're 2 people. They don't need a crap ton of stuff. So with that, I kept trying to figure out how I wanted quite the living room laid out. What's great is I actually stopped and I looked at this apartment penthouse before. I actually had saw how they laid it out, and I was like, oh, this is so cute, and then I totally forgot about it. I totally forgot how they had it laid out. I literally do not even remember how they had it before. Oh, well. It's super cute, and it's perfect for the Trudeaus now, and that's what matters. So, I went through, I placed everything that they had. Again, if they needed it, then they got it. If they didn't, it got sold. Like, we're talking, like, heavy-duty garage sale here. Their laundry is here inside their bathroom here, the big master bath, because I figured, what's the point of having it, like, technically out in the open? They don't need that. So, they have a pretty large kitchen, to be fair, Damian always cooks a lot, so having a pretty big kitchen is a good idea. Technically this is renovated. It has an additional bathroom, and then it actually has a bedroom. Well, I mean, the other place could have been, like, where I have, like, all their office stuff. I mean, that could have been the bedroom at one point. But if it was, I didn't notice. That's kind of sad, though. But I went through almost all of their decorations made it. I think I got almost every single decoration out. I don't think I sold any of those. You may notice that there's, like, some bits left from when we... because there's going to be a little bit of a cut. where I had to go through and I was like, oh crap, I forgot this and I forgot that. So I ended up going through and doing a whole bunch of stuff. So if there's anything that you're screaming about right now where you're like, Ariel, you left this here. Ariel, you forgot this. Don't worry, I got it. Hopefully. Anyway, I changed their doormat around since now they have a pupper. Like, I did like the paw print and the heart, but I didn't feel like it fit the door anymore. So they did get the bone. I thought that was beautiful and perfect for them. I tried to fit as much of their stuff, their career rewards and stuff like that. I tried to fit as much in that little room as was possible. But it got really tiny really fast. And then I discovered that you could actually pick your elevator, and I was like, oh. Not that they needed any of the elevators, so. I tried to see if I could put any of those lights anywhere, but they didn't need them. They didn't need them. Once I started getting to the electronics, it was like, oh, okay, well, we need this, don't need that, sell that, get rid of that. Like, half this stuff wasn't necessary. I liked having that trash can by the door there, because then they can just take it out to the compactor right there really quickly. The columns drove me bananas, and I decided to get rid of them. And that column that's in the middle, that's probably driving somebody else batty, that goes too, don't worry. Because I ended up going through, I started to do a tour, and I realized it doesn't connect to the ceiling. It's there for looks. Like, we can argue all day long, all that we want, that it's structural support, but when I looked at the tour, there was nothing there holding it up. It was holding nothing. So I said, screw that, it's going bye-bye. It unfortunately doesn't leave until after I've already fought and moved a whole bunch of stuff around. But it does go, I promise. It leaves. It's not going to be annoying anymore. I just really wanted that bookcase to work, okay? And it just didn't. So I said, screw it, sold it. They didn't need it. They already had another bookcase, and I like the other bookcase better. Put a couple of plants in, kind of make it feel a little bit more lively. Yeah, I messed around with the stupid countertops again. Do I end up deleting it in this one? Hopefully. Oh no, I did a whole bunch of stuff that I thought I was recording and I guess I wasn't, so. It looks like we're going into a tour. Well, crapola. Apparently I missed it and I forgot about it. And I just didn't record it. So anyway, you can see here that the column is in fact gone. you'll see when I put the ceiling up that technically the lights don't work either. But there was literally nothing there for the column to hold up. I'm like, what is this? What is this? Sims team, you're driving me crazy. So here is their full kitchen living area. We're going to go into the office here for just a second so we can kind of take a peek in here and take a look at everything that we got. Lots of stuff there on the walls. You can see all the plants outside, and they have this beautiful view of San Myshuno up here from their penthouse. I mean, I can't really blame them. Kind of jealous. Like, it's gorgeous, but I do not envy the fact that they have to buy expensive as hell window treatments. Because their windows are floor to ceiling. Alright, so here we are. We're going back through, and we're going to take another look here at the kitchen. You can kind of see that's where we put the radio. There's our little dining area. That beautiful fireplace, ended up taking that from the old place. Not that I'm pretty sure that's legal. But, you know, it is what it is. They take what they like. They spend lots of money. They have their little dog training area out here, out the other side of the house. And then we'll go and visit the guest bathroom here really quickly. It's really tiny. So just kind of bear with me. I kind of zoomed out as far as I could, but it's still really, 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 really tiny. My apologies. And then we'll go right here into the master bedroom. And I'm really a big fan of their bedroom. The ceiling kind of irks me, but it is what it is at this point. It is uploaded to the gallery in case you would like to replace your version there in San Myshuno. It is currently available. It is called the Get to Work Penthouse. My origin ID, as always, is listed down below in the description box. And anyway, so go ahead and leave your feedback, comments, and suggestions all down below. Welcome to this kind of almost finale for them. I think I might make like a video of all their pictures and stuff. I haven't really decided yet. If you want to see that, let me know. Definitely interested in your feedback, always. All my social media is in that description box, including my Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook. And I do live stream on Twitch 3 times a week. Definitely make sure you come by and say hi. Give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And if you did like it, don't forget to subscribe this way you can catch more videos just like this one. And thanks for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day. Bye.